Three people are hurt, including children, after a series of crashes on the Mass Pike on Monday. State police say a truck carrying a forklift crashed into a guardrail first, causing a domino effect of crashes, swerving to avoid the wreck. In one of the crashes, police say a tractor trailer rear-ended a passenger car. Three people in the car, including two children, were taken to the hospital. The highway was closed in both directions around 3 Monday afternoon.